IV Newsday was invited to attend the Early Care and Education Providers Appreciation Ceremony, where these special educators of our youngest children were recognized for the work they do.
This year has been extremely difficult for these providers and for these teachers facing layoffs. So this is a nice event to appreciate what they do. They do it all on a shoestring budget, in fact.
I remember back in the 70s when Head Start started, for instance, and what a good program that is, especially the nature of our population here. Migrants, sometimes they need these programs. Having said that, in Pearl County, I think probably would be a poster child for some of these programs because they've done a really good job.
The people that are here tonight are here because they love children. They don't do this for the money because the pay is not very good. They're here for the hugs and the kisses.
Well, I think we're very happy and blessed to have early education programs here in Imperial County. It certainly provides our community, our families, and our young children with an opportunity to be successful in school, be school ready, and have that developmentally appropriate start.
Like I always say, what's the best thing in my job is that whenever you feel down, you can go get a hug by a child, and that's what we're there for, is for those children.